I'm homesick. This body's a tent. Heaven's where home is. I guess it's safe to say that God's people are homeless. And just as sure as a fugitive runs, our monies are tied up in mutual funds. Cats be like, you got unusual ones. That's because the riches we got is stored up for after the funeral, son. Numeral one, Christ had to rip the veil. Cause there was bad blood between us, like sickle cell anemia. The media, they keep feeding us lies, and immediately we eat it up like medium fries. Whoa, the heartbeat in the side longs for the day when Christ will come, plus bring me to a side and clothe me in white. We'll be just like them, like Kobe and Mike. Me and my homies, my wife. Me and my homies like R. Swift, J. Silas, CM, Corey Precise. We going to glory, right? We're headed to the new heaven, new earth. Baby, I got proof. It's Jesus Christ's resurrection and I'm not duped. This is objectivity. It's not my truth. We going to glory, y'all. How about you? Listen, new heaven, new earth. Baby, I got proof. It's Jesus Christ's resurrection and I'm not duped. This is objectivity. It's not my truth. We going to glory, y'all. How about you? Listen, my papa ain't no rolling stone. And when the angels rolled the stone away, you better know the Roman soldiers were blown away. We got a stowaway. Nah, Jesus Christ died, resurrected, folded his clothes, and stole away. Now that's incredible. He showed himself the credible witnesses that witnessed his death, but didn't expect him to come out of the grave, just as the scriptures had said. And he thought the ladies were sick in the head when they came back reporting what they had seen with their eyes. The disciples were skeptical, so they sent Peter and John, yup, to verify what they told them. Jesus is risen. Meanwhile, the chief priests were bribing the soldiers, obviously with a valuable token. They told him to keep quiet and just to say that his body was stolen, yo, by the disciples at night while the soldiers were sleeping. But the story was leaking. He showed himself breathing, living, and moving, made appearances, showed them his feet and his nail scars, hands, reiterated and told him his secret. He said, I'm the fulfillment of Moses' teachings, Cleopas' grievance turning to joy, cause he was hoping to see this Redeemer. Even Josephus wrote it as Jesus, the historical Christ. Even explorers alike, there's irrefutable evidence in support of his life, plus his dying. I am not lying, tell a friend that's agnostic, God has got no skeletons in his closet. Nope, they can't find his bones, nowhere to be found, not even his teeth, nowhere in the ground. Why? He's home wearing the crown. The disciples washed him ascend. Therefore, with Holy Spirit endowed with the power to be witnesses. How many listeners know that when you die, you'll rise and be with the rest of us? We're not cocky, we're confident in the God who rescued us, plus resurrected his son from out of the sepulcher. Have you accepted these facts? And if you haven't, let's chat after the show or email me and I'll be happy to rap about these matters concerning our faith. Jesus Christ's resurrection has determined our fate.